HTTPS is easy. I want to show you just how simple it can be through a series of short videos aimed at not a very deep technical level. It's going to be really straightforward stuff. Now, I've got myself a website here called httpsiseasy.com, except it has no HTTPS. I have no padlock, no green bits, no secure text, nothing like that. So I'm going to show you the fastest possible way to get this up and running. And in part one of the video, I'm going to get HTTPS on the site and all non-secure requests redirecting to it. Now, the way I'm going to do that is with CloudFlare. And you can use CloudFlare for free for the purposes that I'm about to show you, which is simply to put HTTPS on a pretty normal website. Now, if you don't have a CloudFlare account already, you can go and sign up over here. I do have a CloudFlare account though, and I'm already in there over here. So all we've got to do is jump in here and say, okay, what's my website? It is httpsiseasy.com, add site. Now, as soon as I do that, CloudFlare is going to go away and have a look at the DNS records of my site. So it's going to have a look at how its existing configuration is. I'm just going to say next to that, let's go and do that. We're going to go free over here because free is good and confirm the plan. Do we want to purchase that? Yeah, all looks fine. We agreed all those terms and conditions. No problems there. Now it's querying the site. Okay, what is our configuration? It comes back and says, here is our A record, and this is the IP address it points to. And I've got a TXT record as well. CloudFlare should pull all those settings from your existing DNS provider. They look good for me. I'm going to click continue, go to the next page. All right, so to activate httpsiseasy.com, you must point your name servers, DNS, to CloudFlare in order to start receiving all the speed and security benefits and et cetera, et cetera. So what I've got to do is a primary and a secondary name server. They're listed here. I'm going to copy the first one, and I need to add this to my domain registrar. My domain registrar is over here. It's called dnSimple. And I'm just going to go and change my name servers to the ones that CloudFlare has specified. That was the first one. Over here, that was the second one. There is no third one, and there is no fourth one. So I'm just going to change to that, change the name servers. Please wait. dnSimple is now going to go and update my DNS records. Let me go back to here and just check if anything else is needed. Looks good to me. Continue. And status is website not active, DNS modification pending. So this is the bit where we wait. It could take anything from a few minutes, or as you see here, it could take up to 24 hours for those name settings to change. This is just DNS propagating to name servers. But importantly, per the description here, traffic will gracefully roll from your old name servers to the new name servers without interruption, and your site will remain available throughout the switch. So I'm going to go away, come back later on and check this again. Okay, back here a little bit later. Let's recheck the name servers to see if DNS is propagated. And it says zone verified. And per the guidance before, so long as you give this around about 24 hours just to make sure that DNS is propagated all the way around the world, everyone should now be connecting via CloudFlare. So there's just one more little thing we need to do on our HTTPS setup, and that's to jump over to crypto, and then I'm going to scroll down until I get to always use HTTPS. Because this is where we're going. We want everything to be HTTPS all the time. So let's just turn this one on. And now what I'm going to do is jump on back over to the website that we had earlier on and give this page a reload. Let's see how that goes. All right, it says secure. This is job done. Connection is secure. Your information is private when it is sent to this site. And that is it. That's how easy it is to get HTTPS done. So overall, I reckon that was about 5 minutes of actual work. And of course, I took a bit of time out in the middle while DNS did its thing. HTTPS is easy. In the next video, we'll make this configuration even more secure.